Welcome to B1NN, the B1 News Network on Hot Lava Music TV. I'm Cedric Blackman with breaking news. A South Jersey community is protesting Monday after a disturbing hate crime committed by a Mount Laurel man against his neighbor was captured on video. A large group is gathering in reaction to the hate crime incident that happened on the 3800 block of Gramercy Way on Friday around 7:50 p.m. The video, from July 2, is now part of a police investigation. Learn your laws. This is not Africa, or inaudible, or wherever the expletive you were, said the man in the video, who has since been identified as Edward Cagney Matthew. The other man in the video replied, I was born in America, and I don't give an expletive about you. Matthews now faces harassment and biased intimidation charges connected to the dispute that, according to neighbors, stemmed from months of issues with the development's WA board. This man is clearly a nuisance and a danger to his community. Yet he still isn't being charged with a hate crime. In the video, Matthews uses multiple racial slurs. Is that not a hate crime? Or do you have to be Asian and get pushed down or get yelled at real loudly to get a hate crime charge against a Black American? And you want to know where I was when all this happened? At work, expletive. Just like I told the Mount Laurel police, get these, expletive, 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 out of here, and you can't do, expletive. Matthews said in the video. He just told the police they won't do anything to him, because he's white and he says so, but no one seems to ever know what white privilege is. The tirade continued even as an officer showed up. Before the video ends, Matthews gave out his address, seemingly encouraging protesters who arrived on cue. Matthews came out to address the crowd but was ushered back inside the home. He dared us to pull up and we did. Hashtag pull up summer. Hashtag pull up season. And we'll keep pulling and keep pulling up, so get used to it. We are going to tolerate the shenanigans any longer. We want reparations and we want it now. And if you call yourself a true American, you should want that too, because that is just and what's right. We won't be able to heal as a nation until the right has been done to the citizens that built this nation, with blood, sweat and tears literally. We're not just going to let him harass people, especially Black people within this community or any community, said protester John Clayton of Cinnaminson. Jasmine Szczynski and her mother Aaliyah Robinson also showed up to protest. They claimed they were also victimized by Matthews in years past. But y'all was too scared to say anything? What happened to all that Black girl magic? Not as independent as you thought, I see. Start supporting our Black men and maybe you wouldn't be so fearful to speak up and out. Let's stop allowing ourselves to be pitted against each other in a gender war that doesn't benefit us whatsoever. Is there no other Black men in the community that could help, or was everyone scared of the most vocal white supremacist in the neighborhood? Because believe me, there are others. Otherwise, why was this one guy allowed to terrorize the whole community if others were not in on it? Hello, McFlizzle. I tried. We have tried to get justice, and if we got justice, this wouldn't be happening now, said Robinson. Well, sometimes you have to take justice and pull up. Why are you damn near apologizing for standing up for yourself? Let's normalize handing out two pieces with a biscuit when it's necessary. Keep some bail money on deck. I bet if he had already been served, we wouldn't be having this problem. How about that? Matthews was escorted out of his home by Mount Laurel police and then placed into custody. And he was probably then taken to get something to eat from a local fast food or takeout establishment and provided with entertainment such as a tablet or TV with access to Netflix, no less. Please subscribe to Von Savage Media so you can be notified about breaking news and all the other great quality programming that we offer.
Church, preach, tabernacle. It's the only way we're going to get any action. Man, I want to give a shout out to two BBFs. Friends, you dig? Hey, they had a special shout out, you know what I mean? I mean, somebody care about y'all, man. Want to give y'all congratulations to Jay Lava and T. Von Savage on their success on keeping it P on their podcast, where they take news situations and everyday occurrence and tell how it is and not like it was. You did? They be keeping it on the P for real. Y'all tune in to their podcast here. Yeah? I'm telling T. Von Savage and Jay Lava, hey man, Vicky think a lot about y'all, man. Y'all just keep doing your thing, man. Keep making it happen, man. Y'all super live, man. Y'all keep it on the beat, man. I just want to send out a family congratulations from all the famous players around the world to Jay Lever and T-Von Savage on y'all success, man. Keep it P, man. From the P-Mafia itself, the Bishop Don Matthew Juan, chairman of the board of famous players everywhere. You dig?
Music.
Many ways for you to run my path. Cut the check. Reparation. 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 Cut the check.
Be careful for her love, she like.
Hey, Riri.
Hey, Rihanna. Hey, girl, how you doing? I'm into you like Trump's in the cooking. I know that might sound a little confusing. I had to say it for my own amusement.
All I wanna do is see you get down. All I wanna do is see you move it. All I wanna do is see you get down. All I wanna do is see you play this shit.
You don't even know what I gave to this shit. Self-made with this shit. I'm a slave with this shit. Spend a lot of roads, I done paid with this shit. Look, see I don't play with this shit. You don't even know what I gave to this shit.
Music TV.